Do you want to know the developmental milestone of a 4-month-old child? Or do you want to check in your 4-month-old baby that physical, language, cognitive, social, and nutritional development is normal or not? Then this video is only for you. Good morning, friends. I am Dr. D.K. Rai. Today I am going to talk about the developmental milestone of a child. Number one, physical development. Baby will push down his legs when his feet are on a hard surface. Baby will bring his hands to mouth. Then what should you do? Encourage your baby to roll over by lying him on a hard surface. Next is language and communication development. Baby will cry differently if he is hungry and differently if he is in pain. Copy sounds he hears and bubble. What should you do? You should respond as soon as possible when the baby cries and repeats your baby sound back to him. Next is cognitive development or thinking and learning. Baby will begin to recognize people and objects he is familiar with. Baby will be able to track moving objects with his eyes and follow them side by side. Hand and eye work together. What should you do? Try to develop his hand-eye coordination by living twice nearby. Next is social and emotional development. Baby will try copying your facial expression and movements. What should you do? Smiling at your baby and speak to him in a kind voice. Next is food and nutritional milestone. Baby will begin to signal that he is hungry by putting his hands near mouth. What should you do? You should respond by giving him breast milk when he signals that he is hungry. Alerts should you watch are the baby will not smile at people. You should check these alerts in your baby. Number one, baby will not smile at people. Baby cannot hold his head up steadily. When we put the baby on hard surface, he won't push down his legs. Baby faces difficulty in moving one or both his eyes in any one direction, and baby will not bring his hands to his mouth. If these signs are present in your child, you should be alert and contact to your doctor or pediatrician. If this video is helpful for you, share with other parents, like it and subscribe the channel, and thank you for watching the video.